Coming up on today's show, the revenge of the alligator girl, a 36-year-old man sucks a pacifier, plus the heartwarming story of a monkey and his lollipop.
Go for it, baby!
Oh, yeah! We'll have more with that monkey later. Actually, why wait? Let's do the monkey now, man. I gotta see that monkey. All right, I could give you a big song and dance identifying the guests in this primetime country highlight and explaining what they're doing on the show, but why bother? The fact is, there's only one thing that really matters about this clip. I'm talking about the impressive sucking technique of Dr. Irving the monkey. Behold.
Now, how does a monkey become an ambassador for... Hang on. Check, dude.
Now he's happy.
Go for it, baby. Yeah, baby. Yeah.
Okay,
I got him.
I know why he does that.
It's switch season.
Oh, yeah, he needs to be near the monkey, if you don't mind.
Sure.
Hello, monkey boy.
What a great animal. I'm learning as I go. Here, this one's mine. Stop it. Stop it. Get your own dang dum dum. Here we go.
There we go.
I think he's jealous of my abilities.
Holy crap! Look at that monkey work that dum dum, man! Check that out! That's a go! Yeah! Yeah! Get some! Get some dum dum! Work it! Yeah, baby! Do it! Work that dum dum! Yeah! Yeah! Get some! Get some! Awesome, man! Awesome! I love it! Absolutely brilliant! Now let's watch him shave!
This is one of the few things he'll stop eating for is his shave. Yeah. Now he will do it himself, he wouldn't know when to stop and he'd look like Dennis Rodman.
Man, I can't wait to go home and shave my monkey.
What?